Shenfield Essex, the Motor Mason, possibly the answer to the shortage of housing and any other buildings that can be made of brick. The machine spreads the mortar as evenly as a skilled man who has spent half a lifetime doing it. In fact, it lays bricks 5 to 10 times faster than by the ordinary method. The makers of the machine say it needs only 2 unskilled men and 1 bricklayer. It's not only fast, it builds perfect walls and is raised and moved along as the wall grows. It's mounted on rails laid parallel to the wall. The makers believe that the Motor Mason has only to be seen by foreign buyers to create demand throughout the Western world. And it will step up the home demand for bricks, which concrete and other materials have been pushing into the background this last few years. So, more bricklayers will be required. Cheaper houses, more work in the trade, as well as quicker building. The Motor Mason sounds almost too good to be true. Actually, it is modern method applied to an old craft.